Hello, I am Timothy, aka The Listener, here with another reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to Earl Sweatshirt, December 24th. Okay, Christmas Eve. The link to the original audio will be down in the description below us. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe without further ado. Gosh, why does they have to make a song so short? Let's get it.
It is surely time that the speech of black culture in America be recognized as a genuine dialect of English.
Allen with the pick fro, answer in the outlet. Alley-ooping all this shit home. Powered up, out for the assist, don't panic when it get cold. We go at it, ho. How you want them rib smoke, family? 10 toes, know you on your shit already.
10 toes, I know you're on your shit already. I'm not caring for the others. Yeah.
No, you want your shit already. Big stone granite in your fist ball. Standing on the strip. Don't panic when the pig comes. Scramble, get the big talk. Fetty in and get home. Tally up the wins, though. Don't think he said he pro violence, but it's gonna be your problem if he did, though. I live.
Okay.
Don't think he said he pro-violence, but it's gonna be your problem if he did, though. I lived out the way, hey. Palace where the crypt stays. Silent when the pigs came browsing in this shit. Bang like two mallets, too callous for your bitch taste. Remember when they had my grandmammy on...
For your bitch taste.
Remember when they had my grandmammy on a drip drink? How much of that gin strength? Could've filled a fish tank. My doggy hit myself.
Could've filled a fish tank.
Gin strength, could have filled a fish tank. My doggy hit my cell, say he got me off the strength. That's some natural how it is. Say you die and then you live, huh? You're hard and then you
facts, dying and you live. Suck.
You live, huh? Your heart and then your limbs break. Just catch me when I slip, bro. It was popping like a hip bone. I told you,
it's popping like a hip bone. Oh gosh, that's the worst kind of popping, probably. Most of the time, my knees pop damn near every day, which sucks.
Bro, was popping like a hip bone. I told you, these niggas passing like the sick go. We passing niggas, know we keep the gas inside the spliff roll. The wind get the ashes in the end, bro. We been took you passing your credentials. Bad apple daily clashing with my kinfolk. Badass, it did damage to my mental. Show you right, it took some passages to get grown. They been calling.
Took some passages. Took some passages just to get grown.
Damage to my mental. Show you right, it took some passages to get grown. They been call me savage from the get go.
It was nice. Like I said, I wish it was longer. Sorry. Oh, damn. I do feel like it was missing something a little bit though. Could identify the was like I said, but yeah, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. I hope you like my reaction. Till next time, peace.